Hi, I'm Danica. Nice to meet
Danica.
You.
You look very glamorous.
Oh, thank
today.
You. So do you. And look, thank you're you. Blonde.
I am, and so are you.
I know, we're matching.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So what brings you to the premiere tonight? Here for a good laugh?
I have heard that this guy named Billy Crystal can be funny sometimes. I don't believe it, so I'm going to see if it happens.
Well, I love you in the league. I just joined fantasy football for the first time this year, so I feel like you're kind of like leading. I did very well, actually, even though I didn't know what I was doing. Do you actually play yourself?
I do, but you don't have to know what you're doing. That's the thing about fantasy football.
I just picked a bunch of celebrities. I'm like, I've heard this name before.
He dated Jessica Simpson at some point. And yeah, no, I get it.
That's the way to go.
Yeah,
so are you working on any projects right now?
Yeah, I'm actually shooting on season 2 of Togetherness, which I'm really excited about. And I have a movie coming out called Sea of Trees with Matthew McConaughey, which I'm really excited about.
Nice.
And then we're coming up on season 7 of The League.
Staying busy. That's what I like to see.
It's good.
Now, besides Billy Crystal, do you have a favorite comedian?
Steve Ranazzisi.
Very nice.
Of course, Steve Ranazzisi. And Nick Kroll. And Sean LaJoie.
Oh, they're so great.
And Paul Scheer.
All of them.
The entire cast of The League are my favorite comedians.
You know what? That's one of the best shows on TV right now.
I would like to agree.
Thank you so much. Have a blast tonight.